Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make chawal ke aate ka fada aur pitta. This recipe is from Northwest India, basically from UP and Bihar. So let's start. For this here I have half a cup of urad dal and chana dal, soaked in water. Then I have 2 cups of rice flour, 1 inch piece of ginger, 8 to 9 garlic cloves and 3 green chilies. Then I have 1 4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 4 teaspoon of garam masala powder and a pinch of asafoetida or ring, 5 inch of green coriander, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and salt to taste. So let's start. First, in the mixer, we'll add cumin seeds, ginger, garlic, and green chilies, and we'll make a smooth paste by adding a bit of water. As you can see, our paste is ready. In another mixer jar, we'll add our soaked lentils. Here, if you want, you can use chana dal or urad dal, but I am using both in this recipe, and will process it. As you can see, the consistency of the paste is a bit thick. Now in the paste we'll add paste of cumin, ginger, garlic and green chilies. Along with it we'll add asafoetida, garam masala powder and turmeric. We'll add salt as per taste. Give it a mix. Then to this we'll add 5 inch of green coriander. Give it a mix and the filling is ready. Now in the rice flour we'll add a bit of salt, mix it. Then to this we'll add warm water slowly and we'll make a smooth dough out of it. Add water slowly, part by part. You can see our dough is ready. Now we'll take a small portion of the dough and we'll flatten it out. It shouldn't be a lot more thin and not too thick, should be of medium size. Then we'll cut it with the help of a cutter. Into small circles like this. Now we'll add a filling. We'll fold it like this and it is ready to steam. Here I have a skimmer. In it I place my pitta and we'll steam them. For about 10 to 15 minutes or till they are done. Cover it with lid. Now after almost 15 minutes they are done. I'll remove them on a plate. Some people even fry them after steaming. Chabul ke aate ka faza aur pitta is ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Also, if you require any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.